Russell is joining us here from Partners in Performance at Minds and Money, Kinnett. Hello to Keith.
Hello, how are you?
I'm doing really well, thank you. Nice to meet you. So tell us what you're doing here today, what you're offering.
Right, Partners in Performance is a management consulting firm that works primarily with the mining industry. We do a lot of work in terms of originally operations improvement, and then we've gradually expanded from operations improvement to include supply chain, capital projects, organization work, cost reduction, and increasingly, because this is my role as the global head, we're working with companies in terms of their energy transition and their decarbonization work that they're doing. So working extensively with them to help them improve their performance overall and to make sure that they're meeting decarbonisation goals.
Big expectations on companies here today to improve their ESG, and I think a lot of enthusiasm as well for firms to now step up in this department. So what do you offer?
Right, so we certainly start with the process of helping companies develop the roadmaps so that they know what projects they should be pursuing and how they should be pursuing them in order to be able to actually meet a 30 by 30 and net zero by 2050 or a more aggressive target for a number of them that they're doing. So we help them develop the roadmaps, but I think very importantly, we're very good at being able to work with companies to really manage those projects through execution, and it's really the implementation and making sure that the benefits really are captured and captured quickly that is really our strength. Because often I think companies can develop roadmaps that sit on a shelf, as it were, gradually collecting dust. They've met the investor expectations of having a roadmap, but there's no real change in terms of action. And we're really there to help companies move to action.
Because it's not all about the talking, it is the walking as well. And that's kind of where you come into play. Is it possible for you to take a company who are going from scratch when it comes to ESG?
It certainly is. And as I say, we normally will start very much with a roadmap with, and help companies understand it. But then as it moves further forward, it gets very much into the governance side, which is how do I actually take some of those improvements and tie that into the way that I'm managing the business and holding people to account. So certainly one of the areas that I get involved with is how do I translate those 2030 objectives, which somehow seem 8 years away and they're well off into the future, and really bring them back into, well, what should my annual targets be? How can I turn that into executive compensation? Because once it gets into executive compensation, you've got the hearts and minds of the general managers, and I know something will happen.
And 8 years, that's going to fly.
Oh, it is. It is. And it's very interesting. We've got a number of clients that have set 2025 targets, and all of a sudden they're realizing that that really is around the door.
The clock is ticking.
If they aren't moving now, they're not going to make it.
All right, well, that's where you come in. Well, thank you very much indeed. That's Keith Russell there from Partners in Performance here at Minds and Money Connect.